Hello, my name is Katie Kelly and I'm the Deputy Chief Executive of East Ayrshire Council. So the role that I play is serving communities in East Ayrshire. And for me, I think there's a massive potential to unlock skills and talents and power in local communities to focus on wellbeing and good public health across Scotland. We absolutely know that when people are connected, they live happier, healthier and longer. And the way to connect people is to work across communities side by side with them and enabling people to realise their hopes and dreams. Another real area that's so, so very important is about purpose and people having a job or a purpose within their community to make them feel well. And purpose also leads to good work. People having good work means that they have this disposable income to have a healthy, happy lifestyle for them and for their families. For me, again, inequalities exist within Scotland in the 21st century, and that's inequalities in health and wellbeing, but also in poverty and a whole range of other areas. And quite often what we do as public servants across colleagues in police and fire and NHS and councils and Public Health Scotland, we focus on what's wrong in communities and what's wrong with individuals. And my proposal is that we should be focusing on strengths and making strengths stronger. Focusing on strengths allows us to understand what it means for people to live well, what the barriers are, and then how we can grow strengths across that to reduce inequalities. So for me, public health in the widest sense is about serving communities, about helping them to be their very best, about helping people in our workforces to do their best work and for that work to be properly paid and to be fair work. And it's about also harnessing business sectors, community sectors, third sectors, and the public sector in equal partnership to grow a strength that will allow us to come out of economic downturn, and that will lead to a wellbeing economy. Bringing together the sectors, the skills and talents of Public Health Scotland in terms of the intelligence they bring and the brilliant research they bring, but making that live within the communities we serve and working together towards a wellbeing economy.